Suter, the only second unit member who's come on here. He replaced JT Miller. Pettersson's pass intercepted, but he keeps the puck into the left point. Here's Hughes. Elias Pettersson. Brock Besser shoots. He scores! Seventh goal of the year for Besser as he blasted that one home on the power play, and the Canucks draw first blood.
And as it goes across, Besser leans into it. Hakkinen, I mean, that right arm doesn't go up.
Eklund shorthanded will just slide it in deep to kill some time with 30 seconds remaining in the double minor to Nico Sturm. Besser dumps one ahead, hoping Miller can get there first. He does. He scores. What a play by Brock Besser to angle that one off the corner boards. Miller there puts it home on the backhand, and the Canucks have a 2-0 lead.
And a strong start to this hockey game. Miller's in behind everybody, keeps it on the backhand. And Kakinen's not going to be happy that he goes down early on this one. Over the glove, right up top.
Hughes working off the left point, cuts wide, takes the puck to the corner. Quinn Hughes back to Lafferty, into the middle. Philip Hronek still looking for his first goal as a Canuck. Hughes moves to the middle with a wrist shot, scores! Off the glove of Kakinen and into the net. And the Canucks have another one. Hughes another point. And the Canucks are up 3-0 as Quinn Hughes has a goal and two assists.
Some traffic in front. Hoglander battling there. Hughes is going to get to the top of the slot area, even higher. And as he throws this one towards the net, it hits some bodies.
Pass to Elias Pettersson. Minute 10 to go on the power play. Kuzmenko up to Pettersson. Back to Hughes. Lots of movement on the Canuck power play. Here's Miller down to Kuzmenko looking across. Centers and batted in by Besser. Right out of midair. Brock Besser has his second power play goal of the period. And the Canucks have a 4-0 lead.
Knock this right out of the air. So moving up top, as Shorty alluded to. And Miller comes down. It's a bump from Kuzmenko off the defenseman's stick in the air. Kakinen's trying to track it across. But Besser, the right-hand shot, able to get his blade on it. It was around hip height.
Tyler Myers with a nice defensive play after that solo dash by Fabian Zetterlund. Here's Pettersson at the offensive blue line. Cuts across, feeds Soucy. Nice pass, McKayev scores. Carson Soucy put it on the tape. And Ilya McKayev makes it 5-0 Vancouver.
After Pettersson is able to bobble the puck off the blade of his stick, move it across. All eyes are waiting for Soucy to shoot. And McKayev just goes to the net with his stick on the ice. Hakkinen can't get across in time. And an odd man rush turns into the fifth goal of the hockey game.
Friedman to Kuzmenko. Here's Pettersson. Nice pass. Kuzmenko's in on the right wing. Andre Kuzmenko scores! There's the sixth Vancouver goal. And Kakinen shaking up. Kuzmenko over to check on him right away. After he beat him short side, and Kuzmenko stopped his celebration to check on the San Jose goaltender after making it 6-0.
Neutral zone turnover. Kuzmenko, a couple of quick shoulder fakes and then low glove. And at the very end, he realized after the puck went in that his knee struck the goaltender.
Out of the box, Canucks with an unsuccessful power play for the first time tonight. They're 3-for-4. Here's Lafferty in on the right wing. Sam Lafferty around the net, trying to wrap around, backed it in. It went in off Ferraro's skate. And Sam Lafferty has the seventh Vancouver goal.
Kept those legs churning. Forced to the outside. And the quick wrap goes off the defenseman's skate. Nothing Blackwood can do about this one.
Sharks are 0-for-2 on the power play. And it stays 7-0 Vancouver. As Suter knocks his man down. Here comes Hughes, 3-on-1. Quinn Hughes, Suter scores! 8-0. And a fifth point for Quinn Hughes.
As Zadina gets knocked over, turned around, and Quinn Hughes is going to put it right on the tape of Suter. And that is his first in Canuck colors. Boy, he didn't waste any time in zipping this past Mackenzie Blackwood.
Beauvillier faked the pass back. Now it's thrown to the left point to Carson Soucy. Hronek. Back for Soucy. Nice diagonal pass and a one-timer in. There's the first of the year. Anthony Beauvillier in career game number 500. Makes it 9-0 Vancouver.
Soucy picks up a nice assist. A saucer pass all the way down low, and it's more like a sweep one-timer. Hits the pads of Blackwood and has enough je ne sais quoi to go in. Rattles off the heels of the goalie's pads. And that is 9.
Connor Garland gets the loose puck. Slides it ahead to Pius Suter. Beauvillier. Garland with room. Connor Garland shoots. And that went off the goaltender and over top of the net. Now Garland brings the puck in front again. Beauvillier scores. He's got 2. And it's a 500th game to remember, as Anthony Beauvillier puts the Canucks into double digits in San Jose.
Who started the pass across. And Garland, sneaky, get underneath the defender, moving it back out front. Look how deep in the net the goaltender is. Blackwood has given up all 4 corners. And Beauvillier picks one of them up over the blocker. Second of the night, second of the season. 10.